welcome to my channel. Welcome to this YouTube platform called How Fast Can You Make It? In this first video, I'm going to talk a little about myself as a fashion designer, where I started and where I am up to date. My name is Geraldine Akum, born in Central Africa, Cameroon. Growing up as a kid, I used to cut paper and fabric and glue and hand sew on my baby doll. So my father saw that in me and thought it as wise to enroll me in a fashion designing school. So at a very early stage, I went to fashion designing school. When I had my high school diploma, still in Cameroon, Central Africa, I went to a fashion designing professional school called Centre de Formation Professionnel de Tou in Douala, Cameroon. It is owned by a fashion designer called Martine de Tou. She is great. She studied in Paris, France. This school was like a foundation to me. This school helped me a lot. I learned stuff that I use up to date. I learned that every body shape, height has its own body pattern, that there's nothing as basic body pattern. You need to make a body pattern for every shape, size and height because they're different. So this really helped me create and achieve very beautiful silhouette and very beautiful creative and fitted outfit. So when I graduated in this school in Cameroon, I thought it was wise to like have a whole package as a business woman. So I went to college to study management and marketing. My third year in this college, I was opportune to come to New York City. I was so excited because that has always been my dream, to study fashion designing in one of the biggest fashion cities. So when I got to New York City, I didn't waste no time. I enrolled myself into Art Institute of New York, where I obtained my degree. The sewing class while in this school was my best. Why? Because I already have sewing skills. I already knew how to sew, because I've been sewing for over 10 years now, guys. So during my fashion project, during my sewing project in class, if a project is like 4 hours, in 2 hours, guys, boom, I'm done. So my teachers, like, they were impressed and they asked me, you know how to sew? I tell them, yeah, I know how to sew and all that. So I was inspired by my sewing class to create this platform, How Fast Can You Make It?, where I'm going to share with you guys tricks, techniques, and shortcuts to achieving your outfit. Unlike going through patterns, drawing on pattern paper, drawing and sewing on fitted fabric before you go to the original fabric. I know some fashion designers still do all those details. On this platform, I'm going to show you shortcut on how to cut straight on your fabric to obtain a very beautiful skirt, a nice blouse, a dress, simple and easy method. So please, guys, stay tuned and you're gonna learn. For those who don't know how to sew and like to sew, please feel free to comment on the comment section below and ask whatever you need details with. If my video is too fast, ask me to go step by step for you to understand. I'm willing and ready to do that for you guys. So when I graduated from Art Institute of New York, I stayed a freelance designer. I make outfits, I have private customers that I make stuff for. I wear my stuff and that's how people get attracted and ask me who made it, where I bought it, and I tell them I make it, and that's how I got my customers. I did a lot of fashion shows in New York City. I did a fashion show on Times Square, in the open air of Times Square, guys. Yeah, I did a fashion show over there. I did fashion show in New Jersey during the New Jersey Fashion Week. I did a couple of fashion shows at the United Nations, and I did a couple of fashion shows in the cities. So I'm going to give a shout out to Christian Ward, that helped me a lot around the city. He showed me all these great events where I went. He's a producer, guys, check him out on Instagram, Christian Ward Production. Also give a shout out to Madame De Tou, because she helped me a lot. As I said, her school was a foundation to me. Shout out to you, Madame De Tou, when you watch this video. And Guys, please subscribe, stay tuned. Make sure you hit the bell to be notified when I have new videos. And this is just an introduction video. If you want to know more about me, stay tuned. We're gonna share, we're gonna have fun, I'm gonna share with you my latest trends and designs. I'm going to have promotions, sales on this platform. You can enjoy my exclusive designs, guys. Exclusive designs. All my designs are Uno's. You'll be the only one to have them. So guys, love you. Stay tuned. I'm gonna cut it right there. I don't want to talk too much because I can keep going, going, going. So love you guys. God bless you. Stay tuned and see you soon for more videos.